Greetings and welcome from EA Sports. Welcome to today's regular season battle between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Denver Broncos. Both teams seem ready to go, so I'll send this one over to Pat and John.
Thanks, JB, and welcome to Kansas City, Missouri, and Arrowhead Stadium. It looks like they're ready to go.
Let's get this one started.
Kansas City has won the toss and chooses to receive.
And we'll see how it plays out today as they line up for the first kick. He downs it in the end zone. Back to pass. Out over to the left. Knocked down. He did a nice job of knocking that ball down. He hands it off. Runs up the middle. Mobley with the takedown at the 20. Back to the line of scrimmage. No more. Third and long. Quarterback drops back with the pass. Parker with the reception.
Elvis Gerbach can be a consistent quarterback if he can stay healthy.
I'd like to look at that pass again. Drops back to throw. Passes left. Brown makes the stop at the 31.
Elvis Gerbach can just move a little to avoid a rush and then give his receivers a little more time.
He's looking to throw. Out over to the right. Caught. Huntley with the takedown at the 44.
Elvis Gerbach could be a streak passer.
Gerbach to throw it. With the throw. Knocked away. Play action fake. Passes right. Morris with the reception. Touchdown Chiefs. Point is good. The Broncos down by one touchdown. The rush is on. He hands it off. O'Neal with the tackle at the 23. Didn't get much. Hands it off. Drops back to throw. With the pass. Number 84 with the reception.
Brian Griese has his father's head for the game. And he's got the physical ability to back it up.
Blitz is coming. He gets the carry. Patton with the takedown at the 43.
Terrell Davis is the type of guy that you want to get the ball to at least 25 times a game.
Set. Quick drop. He scrambles out of the pocket. Passes right. And he dropped it. Blitz is coming. He hands it off. Patton makes the stop at the 48. Well, they kept it on the ground there.
Yeah, you want to keep the defense guessing. But you want to move the ball downfield, which they didn't do here.
Greasy sets up. Davis gets the carry. O'Neal with the tackle at the... He tucks it away. Perez with the tackle at the 36. He broke a lot of tackles on that run. Oh. with a four-man front, drops back to throw. Gonzalez with the reception.
Tony Gonzalez is strong enough, and he's becoming a pretty good blocker.
Gerback sets up, fakes the handoff. Sack. Lost about 6 yards that time. That's the end of the first quarter with the score Kansas City 7, Denver 0. Back to pass. Passes right. Complete. Touchdown, Chiefs. Extra point is good. They picked up all of their blocking assignments on that play.
And I'll tell you, they created huge lanes for them to run right through.
Let's take a look at this on replay. On the 41-yard line. They're blitzing. Greasy scrambles out of the pocket. Throws right. Smith with the reception. Atkins makes the stop at the 28. Let's see how they completed that pass, John. They're blitzing. Davis gets the carry. McLaughlin fakes the handoff. With the pass. Greasy drops back to throw. With the throw. Number 86 with the reception.
Ryan Greasy has a quick release. If you leave a guy open, he's going to get it there.
Let's see how that receiver was able to break free on that one. Greasy gets set. Davis gets the carry. He got stopped in his tracks.
Yeah, and that's what happens when you talk about a disciplined defense.
Greasy hands it off. McLaughlin makes the stop at the 1, half yard away. He hands it off. Touchdown, Broncos. The extra point attempt is good. He takes a knee. They better watch the play clock. Play action fake. Out over to the left. Knocked down. Gerback hands it off. Cadrez makes the stop at the 19. Gerback back to pass. Out over to the left. Parker, the intended receiver. He tucks it away. Pickup of about 8. He hands it off. Bush with the tackle at the 45. He hands it off. Davis got just enough. Greasy to throw it. He scrambles out of the pocket. Patton with the takedown at the 44. 8-yard loss on the play. Quick throw. Greasy out over to the right. Number 86 with the reception. He catches a bullet for the first down. The rush is on. With the throw. McCaffrey with the reception.
Ed McCaffrey is a heck of a consistent wide receiver.
Greasy back to pass. With the throw. Reed with the reception. Touchdown, Denver. Let's look at that touchdown pass again. Oh. the extra point is good. He gets the carry. Brown makes the stop at the 18. Anders gets the carry. Juke move on the run. He hands it off. Romanowski with the tackle at the 34. Gerback back to throw with the pass. Morris, the intended receiver. Gerback drops back. Throws right. And he can't hang on. At halftime, Kansas City 14, Denver 14. Oh! They'll start the drive from the 33. He hands it off. Edwards with the takedown at the 37.
Yep. It determines a close game like this.
Thanks, Leslie. He hands it off. Williams makes the stop at the 41. Davis gets the carry. Hasty with the takedown at the 48. So, he's looking to throw. Scrambling with the pass. Pass complete. Atkins with the tackle at the 41. He catches a bullet for the first down. Greasy drops back to throw. With the throw. McCaffrey with the reception.
Ed McCaffrey is bigger than the defensive backs that he plays against.
Here's the blitz. Greasy hands it off. Williams with the tackle at the 30. Davis ekes it out. The rush is on. He gets the call. Hasty makes the stop at the 25. Pick up a 5. Davis, the lone setback. It's a blitz. Greasy hands it off. Patton with the takedown at the 10. Here's the blitz. Davis tucks away. McLaughlin makes the stop at the 3. Pick up of about 7. The rush is on. He tucks it away. Back to pass. Greasy lets the pass fly. McCaffrey catches it, but he couldn't stay in bound.
Still, that was a good effort to get there. The quarterback just threw it to the wrong spot.
The kick sails through the upright.
Yeah, baby, yeah!
The Chiefs, down by a field goal, take over on offense. Drops back to throw. With the throw. Alexander with the reception. Jenkins with the tackle at the 45.
Eric Alexander is good going in the middle, but he's also a deep threat.
Fakes the handoff with the pass. Richardson, the intended receiver. Gerback back to throw. Passes right. Caught. Buckley with the tackle at the 41. Morris. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Denver Broncos ahead of the Kansas City Chiefs. 17. Anders gets the carry. Crockett with the tackle at the 14.
Just give him the ball and watch him get into the secondary.
Ball on the 14-yard line. Gerback hands it off. Pittman with the tackle at the 7. Anders has been eating up the yardage all day.
I tell you, this defense is getting run over.
Steps back. Throws left. Drayton with the reception. Touchdown, Chiefs. Quite a battle out there today.
These coaches are drawing plans and counter plans, and they're both getting it done today.
He gets the carry. McLaughlin with the tackle at the 69. He gets the carry. Touchdown, Bronco.
A big play like that calls for a replay.
And the extra point is good. Here's the blitz. Passes right, and he's got his man. Crockett with the tackle at the 32. Gerback sets up. Anders gets the carry. Touchdown, Chiefs.
A big play like that calls for a replay.
Extra point is good.
Well, you want the score here, but remember, there's still time in the clock.
Let's take a look at the replay.
Quick drop. With the throw. Picked off. It's intercepted. Griffin with the takedown at the 36.
That was a great pick. He was reading the quarterback like a book.
It's set. Anders gets the carry. Jenkins with the tackle at the 29.
The offensive line is totally dominating.
Gerback hands it off. Jenkins makes the stop at the 17. Flag down.
Holding number 82. Offense, that's a 10-yard penalty.
Penalties come down to discipline and maintaining it on the field. And the offense didn't show much discipline there.
Hut, hut. He hands it off. Brown with the tackle at the 31. 2-yard gain. Gerback hands it off. Jenkins with the tackle at the 21.
Take the timeout.
Blitz. He tucks it away. On the run. Mobley makes the stop at the 9. Just over a minute still to go. He tucks it away. Touchdown, Kansas City.
Let's see that touchdown.
The extra point attempt is good. Greasy sets up, looking to throw it. Passes left. Batted away. Just over a minute still to go. It's a blitz. Throws left. Smith, the intended target.
All day.
Greasy to throw it. Passes right. Smith, the intended target.
The defense came up big on that incomplete. He's looking to throw. Scrambling. With the pass. Knocked down. Why try for it there, John?
Well, they're at the point of the game where they have to try something. Heck, next time maybe you try something else, but you can understand why they want to go for it here.
Anders gets the kick. Kettling makes the stop at the 15. Going to have to hurry to get this play off. Richardson runs up the middle. The final score is Kansas City 35, Denver 24. This concludes another game of Madden NFL 2001. See you next time.